This is Mike White with Omni Career Search, Video Blog 103. All right, good morning, working America. This is Mike White with Omni Career Search. Today, we're going to talk to you about temp to perm. What is it? Why is it for the employer? And why is it for the employee? Temp to perm is typically a program that will last anywhere from 13 to 15 weeks, depending on the agency, where you are using the employee, but they are currently being payrolled by the temp agency. Why is that good for you as an employer? You get to try them before you buy them. You get to spread out the fees over 13 weeks. There is zero liability because it is the workers' comp for the temp agency. It is the professional liability for the agency. It is the unemployment insurance for the agency. It is federal withholdings for the agency. There is zero HR, no write-ups, no progressive discipline. You just call the agency and say the assignment's over. And zero benefit line. You buy yourself another 90 days for the ACA health insurance. You buy yourself the 90 days for any of your benefits that are in your package, short-term disability, long-term disability, whatever it is you offer. Why is it good for the employee? The employee gets to see if you're the right culture for them. They can be excited about starting. It is almost a litmus test for them where they have to prove themselves. And they also get to hit the ground running and be very productive as they come on as your new employee. Just to summarize, temp to perm is typically a weekly program where the agency pays the employee, where all the liability is on the agency. After a certain amount of time, you hire them. Why is it good for the employee? The employee gets to try you out before they join your company. Both parties are feeling each other out, hopefully for a perfect match. Have a great day. I'm going to leave you with a joke. Cannibal family. Husband comes home from work, says to the wife, "What's for dinner tonight?" She says, "Arms and legs." He says, "Arms and legs again? I've been working hard. I've gotten raises. Why are we constantly eating arms and legs?" She said, "I'll tell you what. You go down to the butcher shop and you find out what they have." So he goes down to the butcher shop and he sees that there's a sale on brains. So he says, "How much for the hourly employee's brains?" "Those are $39.95 a pound." "Well, how much for the middle management brains?" "Those are $69.95 a pound." Said, "You know what? I've been doing pretty well with work. I want to really splurge. How much for the executive brains?" "Those are $99.95 a pound." He said, "What? Are you kidding me? $99.95 a pound? Why so much?" He goes, "You know how many of those guys we got to kill to get a pound of brains?"